Now, talking of flaunting it, it's fair to say I was humiliated last week having to sing Zombie to the Cranberries.
So was I.
Yes, we both were. I was better, but I lost. But this week, things don't get any easier.
Yes, and our final challenge before Rawdon's four-week holiday, he's ditching me for four whole weeks, we decided to up the ante by adding dancing to the singing.
Our challenge was to trial out with the Jersey Boys and become the frontman, Frankie Valli. Check this out.
Ready to learn some Frankie Valli?
It's just so out of my range.
It's good. We're gonna get you to walk like a Jersey Boy, okay? So face the mirror. The first thing that you're gonna do is these little sways that we do. You're gonna push, get the feet going up and up. And it's really proud, really sense of pride. Push, push, that's it. And you wanna think of leading with that chest, really proud. Jersey is a really tough place to come from, right? So you gotta set that out there, right? Then you're gonna change it and you look to somebody in the fifth row. You. Yeah.
One, two, three.
You exceeded all of our expectations.
Oh,
thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you guys. Thanks.
Singing, dancing, acting at the same time. Welcome to Broadway and Jersey Boys. I think you need to step back and you need to come forward. You're a new Jersey Boy. Yeah. Good on ya.
Thank you.
You've made stay.
Well done, well done, well done.
Well done. I'll give you
that.
No, you deserve it.
No, you're very good. Thank you guys so much. That was really good.
That was great fun. Thank you.
Yeah, can't wait to see it.